In the last day of the deliberation on the confirmation of the appointment of Department of Agrarian Reform Secretary Rafael Mariano, members of the Commission on Appointments or CA have once again scrutinized the issues hurdled by several groups against him. Among them was the issue on land conversion, which Mariano denied opposing. Discussed as well was his alleged link to leftist groups. Occidental Mindoro Representative Josephine Ramirez Sato also asked him about his position on the Comprehensive Agrarian Reform Law or CARP Law. Mariano called the said law fake when he was not yet DAR Secretary. Also discussed anew was the alleged involvement of the DAR Secretary in the alleged plan of the CPP and PANDF to attack the Lapanday Group of Companies in April 2017 in Davao City. The accusations stem from the joint resolution of Regional Development Council signed by Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte and Defense Secretary Delphine Lorenzana. Mariano strongly denies all the accusations.
They sent this representation a formal report on the incidents which were the basis of this joint resolution.
E kung talo totoo po na ako'y merong tuwirang involvement and participation dito po sa aligasyon na ako ay kasama sa pagpaplano ng lahat ng insidente na naganap sa Lapanday, at kung meron po silang matibay na pruweba, at sana po naman maaari po marahil sinampahan na nila ako ng kaso.
Any objection? Hearing none, approved.
After the deliberation with 13 votes, the CA did not confirm the appointment of Mariano as the DAR Secretary.
And therefore, it is with a heavy heart that I, as chairman of your Committee on Agrarian Reform, hereby respectfully submit the result of the voting of your committee, which resulted in a minimum of 13 votes against the confirmation of the ad interim appointment of Mr. Rafael Kapaeng Vitriolo Mariano as Secretary of Department of Agrarian Reform.
Mariano, meanwhile, has this to say.
Ang sinasabi nating timbangan ng makauring interes ay kumiling po sa interes ng malalaking Panginoong Maylupa o the big landlords, oligarchs sa ating bansa.
Some employees of DAR also turned emotional after the rejection of Mariano's appointment. Mariano refused to comment further on the decision of CA and immediately went to those protesting outside the Senate. Malacanang meanwhile says it is saddened by the CA's rejection of former Secretary Mariano. Based on the statement of Presidential Spokesperson Ernesto Abella, the primary goal of Mariano was to advance the rights and welfare of farmers. Abella says the public will always be grateful to the dedication shown by Mariano. Mariano is the fourth cabinet member of the President Duterte rejected by the CA. Among others rejected were former DSWD Secretary Judy Taguiwalo, former Foreign Affairs Secretary Perfecto Yasay, Environment Secretary Gina Lopez. Nel Maribuhok, UNTV News and Rescue, Senate of the Philippines.